Stay right there. Put your hands up. Put your hands on your head and turn around.
You don't have to do this.
Of course I do. You're an escaped felon.
There's reason to believe that Stefano DiMeri is alive.
I don't know anything about
that. If he's alive, then I didn't kill him.
That's not my problem.
Don't you care if I'm innocent?
Not my call.
Please! You have to listen to me.
The only thing I have to do is put you back in your case. Now I'm going to ask you one more time. Put your hands on your head and turn around.
You saw what they did to Hattie. They'll kill me this time.
You think I'm just gonna let you walk?
Please. My family's been through enough.
Your family. The Bradys have always thought they were above the law. And you have done nothing but cause me trouble. How does it look if I let you escape? Are you gonna comply or we're gonna have to do this the hard way? You are an escaped murderer. And I will shoot you if you resist.
You'll have to shoot me.